see if it has a memory.
No sign of the strange dark code I detected earlier. Maybe it was just an anomaly.
Your dad was in cyberspace too. I thought it was just us. And Armstrong.
And he was investigating dark code. Using the bioconstructor log and the timestamps on the memories we've seen. Adam printed a body and faked his death weeks before this happened.
What? He disappears for a year?
That is the scenario with the highest probability.
Why wouldn't he tell me about any of this? The dark code got to him first. That's how he became the sorcerer.
So, the dark code took over his brain? Like, completely?
No. He looked into my eyes. He recognized me. He's still in there. I know him. We have to find him. And save him.